Hi, I'm Jim from Mercedes-Benz. I'm going to show you how to use the voice control system in your S-Class. The voice control is an intelligent system that lets you control the navigation, phone book, and audio system with minimal distraction. It works best from the driver's seat, without excess noise in the cabin, like an open window or other passengers talking. You can even train it to learn your own way of speaking.
As you're learning the commands, or anytime, you can turn on a help feature that shows your options on the screen whenever you start using it. Press the vehicle button by the command controller. Then slide the controller knob down to select System Settings in the lower menu. Select Voice Control. Then check On for the help window. Since everyone's voice is unique, the system can learn the way you talk. From the System Settings in menu, select Start New Individualization to begin the process. The car will guide you through it.
There are two types of commands. Global and local. Global commands can be used anytime and include calling up specific modes and general responses like yes, okay, help, cancel, go back, as well as numbers and letters.
Local commands depend on the mode you're using, such as choosing a radio station. If you have the navigation map on the screen and are listening to music, you can use voice control for both without changing what's on the screen. To use the system, just press the voice control button on the right spoke of the steering wheel. The system stays active for about 30 seconds and provides spoken feedback. You can cancel it before that with a button on the left steering wheel spoke. To adjust the volume of the voice prompts, just raise or lower the audio volume while the system is speaking. At any time, just say help for spoken guidance, and a list of available commands will be said aloud to you for the current mode: audio, navigation, or telephone. Then just say one of the options you just heard.
Audio commands let you select the radio wave band, such as FM radio or satellite radio. You can also name a station, like 92.3 FM, or satellite 70s on 7, or satellite, then channel 54. To store a station you're listening to, say, save station. When prompted, say the station's name. And to hear your saved stations, say Station List. You can also call up other audio modes, like Audio DVD or Music Register, and you can say Search for Music, and then respond to the search options the system offers you. Using your voice is an easy and safe way to operate the navigation system when you're driving. Among the commands you can say are Find the nearest gas station or Map heading north.
Entering an address by voice is easier than ever. Say Destination. First, make sure the state shown is where you want to go, and say correct state if it's not. Then, when prompted, just say the address like you're reading it off a mailing envelope. 1 Mercedes Drive, Montvale. Confirm it with a yes, and you're on your way.
Please see your operator's manual for more information and a complete list of voice commands. And remember, there's also an on-screen digital operator's manual in your command system. If you have further questions, your Mercedes-Benz dealer will be happy to help. Thanks for watching.